Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. In today's video, you are going to know the information regarding BR Recruitment 2021. So here are the details. The organization name is Baba Atomic Research Center. The post name is Stipendary Trainee Technician. And also the vacancies opened are 160. The starting date is 15th of December 2020. And the closing date will be on 31st of January 2021. The application mode will be online and it is open across India. You can check out the official website, which is barc.gov.in, for more information. The rest of the details, such as the vacancy post, are as follows. For stipendary trainees category 1 group B, there are 50 posts open. For stipendary trainees category 2 group C, there are 106 posts open. And for a technician, there are 4 posts open. The selection process is as follows. For stipendary trainees for category 1, it's a written test. For category 2 stage 1, it's a preliminary test. Stage 2 advanced test. Stage 3, it is a skill test. For a technician, stage 1 preliminary test. Stage 2 advanced test. Stage 3, it's a skill test. And the education qualifications requirement is as follows. For stipendary trainees category 1 group B, the education requirement is Diploma in Engineering BSc. For stipendary trainees category 2 group C, it is HSC in science stream, SSC with science and maths as their core subjects, with a trade certificate in the concerned trade ITI. For a technician, it is SSC with ITI or a trade certificate. The age limit for stipendary trainees, it is 18 to 24 years. And for a technician, it is 18 to 25 years. Now, the stipends are as follows. For stipendary trainees, for first year, it is Rs. 16,000. And for the category 2, it is 10,500. For second year, category 1, it is Rs. 18,000. And for category 2, it is 12,500. For technician C, it is Rs. 25,500 per month. For technician B, it is 21,700 per month. Now, this is the application fees. For stipendary trainees, category 1, it is Rs. 150, category 2, it is 100. Fees is exempted for the candidates who are belonging to SC, STPWD, and also for the women category. Now, if you want to apply, this is the link which is mentioned here on the screen. The same link will be headed down in the description box as well. You can please check out the description box and access the direct link of how to apply. Well, we have come to the end of this video. I hope this information is useful for you all. Do share it with your friends who want to apply to any of the posts in this organization. If you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, you can put it down in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you.